All right, so now what we want to do is we want to go over to Galaxy 14, which is going to be 125. So all we do is we have left and right arrows here. Let's see here, Galaxy 14. And then what we want to do is we want to hit this arrow right here, okay? And then right there is our LNBS setting. So I'm using a GeoSat Pro SL1, so we need to change that to 1075. So let's just hit the arrows there, and we'll get to run through and show you everybody what we got in there. All right, then I'm going to hit that again, okay? And now this is the transponder we want, right? So that's C-band there. So let's go over, and hopefully it's programmed in here. I didn't check. I don't even know if that one's still on, but let's try that one. And I just hit that there and that, and then we go back there. So let me go get some tools so I can start moving the dish, and we'll see what we can pull in.